this one query.
Anybody, you know, who works in discharge knows a discharge is a big jigsaw puzzle with lots of pieces, and actually we all need to be working together so that we can get that person discharged from hospital. But prior to this digital solution, what we would do is we would have Excel spreadsheets that we would then send to the local authority as their discharge list. But as soon as we'd sent it, it would be out of date because actually, you know, patients changed, patients now met the criteria to reside, patients now didn't meet the criteria to reside. So it wasn't really real time. But now what we've got is this solution that is real time, that updates. So as soon as the ward staff update something or the discharge staff update it, it becomes that real time data.
Our teams would be spending an awful lot of time on the phones or in meetings, whether they're trying to extract information from the wards or whether that information is held within the local authorities. Whereas now we've got one version of the truth. The information that goes into that one system is live, it's accurate, and we're much more reliable. There's a lot more clinical time that's been released. Patients are feeling the benefit as they're involved in conversations around where they will be discharged to.
We can all access that information so we all know which tasks we need to do next and who needs to do it so that we can get that patient home quicker.
I visit patients and talk to them about their discharges along with the relatives to ensure that they have a safe discharge, but predominantly a discharge where they want to go to for safety, and it's their choice and they're happy with that. The system helps the patients get to the next stage of their care. We can help with this system, show them where they're going to next and relate to them and the families where they're going, rather than having to wait for someone. We can look at it constantly and update them as need be, whether it be from the morning to the night time. If it's been updated on that system, we have that link straight away and we can update them and the ward and anybody else that's involved in their care.
Because of the use of the intelligence that we've got, to be discharged to the right place at the right time in a much more timely manner.
We need this system now. I think it's proven since it's gone up we can help patients, we can help them get to their preferred destination quicker and safer, as well as helping the relatives, so it makes our job better.